Hello, welcome to another episode of Test Chamber. I'm here with Kimberly Wallace, and we are checking out Let It Die. Kim, you got to play this a little bit when it was in a earlier version, right?
Yeah, I actually got to hang out at the studio when I was in Japan. See Grasshopper.
Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I got to play this at this past E3.
Oh boy.
Oh man, a Rolodex.
So this kind of just launched.
Yeah, it was one of those surprise PlayStation
launches.
Things.
Yeah, very, very surprising.
I like that Sony's making that a thing now, where it's like, here's this thing you can play right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's cute.
And nobody knows it's there unless we're doing stuff like this to show that it's there. Yeah. So
this
is free to play game, actually. So you should tell people you can download this right now. You know, basically there's microtransactions and that's how you pay to play it.
Yeah, I got to play it at E3 and I had a pretty good time with what I played with. It's basically the Running Man as a video game. And what I remember most about that was Suda 51, mm-hmm. who's like the lead designer, or is at least attached to this in some way. Mm-hmm. He's done, you know, a bunch of wacky sort of crazy games like No More Heroes, what's the other one he did with the demons? Do you remember that one?
Shadow of the Damned.
Yeah, Shadow of the Damned. It's basically just wacky sort of Tarantino-esque stuff, but with more
of
a fantasy bend.
His last was Killer's Dead. I didn't really care for that.
No,
too
that was
much.
That was a bad game.
But you know, he's got his own style clearly, and it's zany, it's wacky. I mean, look at this right here.
Yeah,
we have this Dr. Death, I think is his name, or he's calling out to us. Being our guide into this weird world.
Yeah.
So basically you're just trying to survive. You find gear as you go on and climb this like weird tower thing.
Right. It's such a strange game. But when I was interviewing him, Suda, he spent the whole interview instead of answering questions about the game, talking about Mad Max Fury Road and how great Furiosa was. While I was playing, I was like,
sorry.
This is the most Suda thing I could expect to experience.
Oh yeah,
he is a character.
You are already whoa.
Oh gosh,
watch it. I do like how this person's going after with the chainsaw, and basically you're just gonna punch him to death. I mean, that makes sense, right? That
totally
works. I would go charging in at somebody with the chainsaw.
Yeah,
because I got guns, man.
Oh my
god! Oh, and there it is—the blood and gore. So yeah, I think it's really interesting because Grasshopper is now with Gunho, which has had a lot of success with their mobile games, especially Puzzles and Dragons. And then they decide to team up together and make this game, which is a free-to-play game, which is hard enough to get people interested on console.
Yeah, it's like
But then a mature game at that, you know, like... So you're already alienating part of like an audience and then another. So, I mean, I hope the best for them, but I think that's interesting. It's definitely different. It's quite a risk, I would say.
Yeah, you don't have to, you know, that's one thing you don't really have to worry about with Suda. He's not afraid of alienating people. Killer 7. That's another one he did.
Yeah,
and that's
people always talk about that one.
All right.
Some personality.
Yeah, I think that's the best thing you can say about his game. They have personality in a way that other games simply do not.
I mean, these enemies are pretty. All right, this music. Oh, yeah, and the music is done by one of my favorite composers, and now I'm, like, blanking out on his name. Did the Silent Hill games, so known for 2. Akira... God, why am I blanking out on his name? This is bad.
But I remember the big thing about that was that there being over like 100 bands contributing to the soundtrack.
Yeah, it was all indie bands that he had found, which I think was really awesome about that, and just put in here.
Oh boy. All right, so we're getting coins. We look to be in like a giant prison area.
Oh, Akira Yamaoka, that's it.
So pretty much But pretty much the only thing I'm not crazy about in this game is the combat, which is unfortunate.
Is it clunky?
It's just kind of boring. It's just back and forth. Maybe it'll get better once we get better weapons. But even when I demoed it and had better weapons, I was just kind of bored.
Oh, yoga healing.
Yep.
So basically, you're just trying to survive. And there's a huge, like, what I thought interesting is it's free to play, but there's a storyline within this tower. So it's not just like, oh, let's just kill other people.
Right,
and
right.
And all that. So you will see other people in your game. But
yeah, I'm interested in free to play. I've always been interested in it in the sense that I've been curious to see how they can get people hooked.
Oh, there you go. There's your first.
Yeah. Oh, let's get some Dark Souls action in here since we have a weapon.
Wait, what is
with some
this?
Reach. All right. So what do we do? Oh, yeah. We stuff it in our pocket. You can choose to like.
I mean, you do have a lot of pocket space there.
I mean, butts and Ipe's pocket.
Want to give me some of those mushrooms?
What the?
All right. Definitely a pseudo character.
Yeah.
Throwing mushrooms. Choose. All right. So.
Throw a shroom.
Wait, what did it say? Oh, there we go. Oh, nope.
No!
What?
What?
This game's so odd.
Well, that was a fun accident, I guess.
Sorry, pal. Let's see if the mushroom...
It's got to be back. They wouldn't make you give you something you couldn't get out of.
I mean, I don't know. Maybe that could be like, just like you should have paid attention. All right, let's go back. Wow, this is convoluted.
Uncle Death, yes.
Oh, he's cute.
I said doctor, I think, before. It's Uncle Death, yeah. Mm-hmm. He's your guide through this. Wait, do you have a hockey stick?
Yeah, it's a hockey stick with a blade.
Badass. I would walk around with a hockey stick.
Hold on.
X to throw it, I thought, maybe. Or did I not pay attention?
I thought I was paying attention, but there we go. You got a hole. It's the touchpad. All right.
There you go.
Nice.
Oh, man.
Is she vomiting coins?
Well.
All right. Let's
see. We've had some very interesting things happen so far. Yoga poses.
Mm-hmm.
Vomiting.
I can't wait to see what's ahead. Yeah, I'm curious what the backstory is for like all these characters being hooked up in the subway with all these matrix like ports in their mm-hmm. bodies. We need to get this lady some clothes.
It's a metaphor for real life, JV.
What, the Gortastic attack or needing clothes?
Oh, why they're all hooked up.
All right.
Ooh, whoa. That looked a little painful.
All right, let's do this, I guess.
Where's your thing? Your hockey stick.
Oh, yeah, I gotta. Oh, my
gosh.
Javy. What is this? Why?
Oh, God.
Why are there... Jeez, okay.
Whoa. Well, you just did a drop kick.
Yay. totally gonna die, but, you know.
Well, let it die.
Yeah.
Nice. Oh. You got this. Oh, dodge. Hey. Oh, you're still there.
Ow.
Oh, shit.
This is fine. I am a skilled video game person. The camera's not great because I'm... technically locked on,
mm-hmm.
but it doesn't keep track.
Yeah, I can tell.
Yeah, it's...
Oh, that heart's pumping. Oh, man.
Wait, what? Well, that's an opening.
That looks like a Borderlands character.
Yeah. Okay, are we dead?
Well, let it die.
All right, well, that's let it die, everyone.
Oh, wait.
Oh, what? Uncle Death.
He's not going to take that.
Bring us back, Uncle Death. We're the best.
Want to try again? Oh, wait. Let me put the title logo up real quick. You know how these things go. Woo-hoo!
Can you imagine what it's like to just peer inside Pseudo's mind? Like, what even goes on in there?
Let it die.
Is that a dung beetle, like, moving the world? Mm-hmm. This is the loading screen. All right, we got snaps here.
Get ready. This is going to be an opening.
Yeah, it's some Joe Juba poetry.
On. Yep. Beatnik.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man.
Wow, that's quite this a loading screen. Yeah.
Oh,
better be some hot content.
We're going to watch some TV. Listening to this voice guidance system, let us embark on a journey of discovery
about the many wonders of the Tarbs. Barb from Stranger Things?
Never forget.
Never forget.
Legend has it that this island was formed during the Earth Rage tectonic.
This kind of reminds me of Persona 3. With the whatever it was called.
The Tartarus.
Yeah, the Tartarus. The equivalent of a 30-story building with super high ceilings.
Many say that the tower is actually growing with each passing year. Legend has it that a great treasure lies at the top of the tower. As such, many brave people often attempt to climb the tower to obtain those riches. However, none have managed to survive the See? Go to the top of the tower.
Yep.
And thus, the tower stands as a grim reminder of the many lives lost in search of this mythical treasure. I hope that you too will enjoy your climb of the tower and experience the many wonders that it has to offer.
I'm kind of worried that this game is just what I was worried about when I did the interview and played it, was that it would just be like one long dungeon.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm hoping that's not the case here.
Oh, wait.
Ah, finally waking up. You seem sleepy, so I turned it off. Huh? I'm talking about the Death Drive 128, of course, man. You were just
I
want to
go
remember?
Here.
Yeah, it looks cool.
Pretty cool, huh? Pretty badass. It's the best game console ever, and this game, Let It Die. It's probably the greatest game ever made. Yeah! The goal of the game is pretty simple. Just make it to the top of the Tower of Barbs. It's like a hack and slash, roguelike kind of a thing. Hey, dude.
Alright then.
Gamer, aren't you? Then you'll totally be fine.
How meta.
Just try it out. I'll set it up for you.
Alright, I mean, Uncle Death is insisting here, so...
Okay, all ready to go? Let's get started!
Yep, that's a dung beetle.
I'll start the game!
You know, I like this so far in that it doesn't feel like a free-to-play game. Because, you know, mm-hmm. free-to-play usually have sort of like schlocky qualities attached mm-hmm. to it. It doesn't feel cheaply made.
Yeah, no, not at all. If you die in the game, you die in real life.
Oh, thank God. A way out. Okay.
Well, be sure to log in every day. Okay.
Game start. Let's do this. Wait, what? Oh, I guess we have to do a new character.
That one.
Yeah. So I guess we were meant to die, sort of like Dark Souls.
Well, that's the tutorial, you know.
Yeah, it had a very, it had a, it had, because Demon's Souls starts the same way. Like, even if you beat the excruciatingly hard first boss, at least for how low leveled you are, you still die.
Okay, you are Michaela now. All right, Michaela, let's do this. I guess there's only one way up.
All right, so there's a hub area here, a waiting room of sorts. Let's go collect the balloons. Hey, it's that that lady we saved.
Oh, you're gonna go to the mushroom club?
All right. Cooking mushrooms. All right, so that's why we picking up mushrooms. All right, this guy's a weapon stealer, it looks like. Oh, we can give him blueprints. All right.
Nice.
Storage chest. Trash, I bet. Oh, rewards box. Man, that definitely looks like a trash compactor.
Let's see, you got
I want a reward. Oh, a login bonus. Yes. Nice.
Okay.
All right, we got some skulls.
So it's giving you a reason to log in.
Yep. Man, that underwear. I cannot get over it. All right, can we get some clothes? Is there clothes?
You gotta fight your way to clothing, I guess.
No, what's this? Restroom for men, restroom for women. Let's see what happens.
Every game has a bathroom. Most of them do. But the characters never use the restroom.
Oh, some games they do.
Some they do, but it's like...
Vincent and Catherine uses the bathroom. Yeah. That actually might be my favorite pause menu. It's just Vincent in the bathroom.
War Heroes uses the restroom.
Oh, yeah. We've teamed up. Death Metal. Okay, this looks like... Oh, that's the free-to-play stuff, it seems. Presented as an insurance company. All right. Uncle Prime. This is a service where Uncle Death will deliver the player presents on his beloved Deathmobile free of charge. It's not just a login bonus, it's Uncle Prime. All right. Thanks, Uncle Prime. All right, we ready? I really hope we find some armor. Cool. So, another 20-minute loading screen. How are you doing today, Kimberly Wallace?
I'm doing great. How about you?
I'm good. I'm apparently naked in the post-apocalypse. I'm fighting enemies with my fist and like hockey sticks with blades on them. It's a rough day, but I feel alive. And apparently on an escalator that never ends.
Well, you're also in Japan, which is pretty cool, even though you're in a death tower.
Mm-hmm.
I want to go back to Japan.
Do you want to go back? Do you want to go to the Tower of Barbs, Japan?
I bet you I could beat this thing. Just give me the hockey stick. Give me a few pies. I'll throw some pies. We'll be great.
Oh, yes. This doesn't look so tough. I've seen bigger doors.
I mean, we'll see.
It's gonna do the thing with like multiple doors. Yeah, okay.
The anticipation of what's awaiting you.
Jump around.
Oh,
it's us. But friend.
You're getting better at this. Oh, sorry. I jinxed you.
Wow.
I totally jinxed you. I'm sorry.
Wow.
Wow. Ooh, nice. Ooh. Oh, ow.
Not nice. Oh, ooh. God. No, what are you doing?
You don't have any shrooms yet. Okay. Remember? You can do this. Ooh. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Dun, dun, dun.
Don't blow it. Okay. There you go. Now go away. Good.
Where's Reiner to yell out, get out of there?
Pattern recognition, man. Go away. Oh.
Nope. Javy.
I just told you the trick to it. One, two, three.
Yeah. There you go. That was surprisingly tense.
Murderer!
No! My former self. Collected fighter. Okay. Haterfication? When a fighter dies, they will transform into an enemy roaming about on the floor. When they meet their demise, such fighters are called haters. Defeat the hater. Oh, they will be retrieved and stored in the fighter freezer. If you let them be and defeat another player, the rewards will be sent to your rewards box. All right.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
well, that's kind of cool. You can get your players back, I guess.
I know, but we need to, like, heal you up, man.
I know. I need to find a mushroom.
Because I don't think you're going to last very long.
Yeah, look, another arena. Okay, look, this is probably like a help box.
Oh, you have mail now? No, you got coins. Okay. Oh, there's shrooms.
That's...
a crush room.
Well, that would have been useful a few minutes ago. Oh, a toad. All right, we can capture the beast.
Can you eat him?
That's what it said.
All right, eat this. Oh, God.
You're mine.
Oh, that helped.
Yeah, helped a little bit. More frogs, please.
Keep
all right.
Eating frogs.
Hey, buddy. Sorry, buddy.
There you go.
All right.
Nice.
Your mastery level with the weapon will go. All right, so mastery level stuff, weapons. God, there are a lot of systems in this game.
Oh, well.
He looks friendly.
I kind of wish we had a weapon. Don't worry, there's print. Oh, oh. There's a couple of them. There's a frog for you to eat if shit if things get real. Good.
They seem like dumb drones.
Watch
okay.
It.
Oh God, they hit hard. That's the secret.
Got quite the radius on there. Oh, okay, whoa.
Is he exploding?
Mm-hmm. You probably kill him before you pick that stuff up.
No, I do what I want.
All right.
He just looks like a giant kitchen appliance. Ew. That was just gnarly.
Eat the frog. Whoa. Some rage there. This actually looks better than I thought it was going to be. Just because you never know. The word free-to-play is pretty scary for us still at this time because we don't really know what to expect from it.
Yeah,
there's definitely good examples, but there are a lot of bad ones out there as well.
Yeah, and so many of them are exploitive, too. It'll take time to see whether the system's here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, all right, let's see.
Oh, there you go. Do you get your pants?
Let's see how I
let's
can...
let's do it.
I'm trying to figure it out.
You've got clothing, mister. Put it on.
I'm trying.
Oh.
system's like, oh, let me. It just says trash the pants. I don't want to trash the pants.
Mm-mm.
Maybe it's too high a level.
Oh, that could be it.
Yeah. Well, let's see. Let's see what it says. Required. Yeah.
Okay. There
yeah, we
go.
Have to. We have to level up.
You can't have clothes
oh,
unless
God.
You prove yourself. This is what I like. Is these enemies are just all demented, and that's just fabulous to me.
I am so sorry. Oh,
oh
God.
They can hit each other. Oh, a brilliant surprise right there. Just have them.
That's a cool gun.
Get him. And then steal the gun. Oh, yeah. If you get that gun, that'd be awesome.
Mess him up, Socrates.
Can you take it? Yes, you can.
Oh, God.
You totally can.
Gotta get this
guy.
Get
him out of the way, yeah. I totally want the gun.
All right, Kim. I'll get the gun. All right.
Oh, yeah. We got a gun.
Now, will it let me... It doesn't look like there's an aim feature.
The only thing, too... I hope, like, different sections of the tower look different and that you're not just in this, like, dark place
yeah.
the whole time, you know? Because that could get boring after a while. And, like, how actually big is this tower and what's the replay value? But...
Yeah, it's... Those are definite dangers. Because if it's just, like, concrete for the whole thing, that's going to get old quick.
Ooh. Haha.
He blew up. All right.
Boom.
Nope.
Fluffy fungus.
Don't trust it.
Eat the frog.
Oh, you squish them and you can turn them into bombs and stuff. Neat. All right. All right, it's not going to let me through here.
Oh, there's something.
Oh, my God.
Drop kick into the wall.
Why? Why is her violent action for everything just a beat?
Because I think you'd have to be violent to want to climb this tower.
That's
it makes
fair.
Sense with the narrative.
Yeah.
Oh, boy, there's a bunch of them over there. Oh, they're coming. They're coming. Watch it.
Here they come.
Swing it. Ooh. Oh.
Oh, God. Ha.
I do like that they can hit each other.
Yeah. I wish that they would actually, like, attack, like, one another if they got hit, though.
Ooh.
This just seems really messy. All right, more weapons. Yeah.
This is cool.
Yeah.
You're constantly deciding what you want.
Yeah, and that makes the the weapon breakability not so much of a pain if you're gonna always have like options.
Yeah.
What the?
Oh.
Oh God.
Whoa!
Oh, wow. They hit hard.
No, Michaela. Oh, no.
No.
You let it die. No.
No, Kim, really?
Really.
Oh, boy.
Are you in pain? Of course, you did die after all. I think dying is pretty awesome, though.
Hey, me too, lady.
This is how they're going to get you.
Yep. I like that they straight up present it as like something like insurance, though. Because, you know, insurance has sort of the free-to-play, sketchy quality associated with it as well. Oh, no! It us. All right, so basically you're buying lives.
Yeah.
We have five already.
And here you are.
Hey, jump around.
Oh. Nice. Yep. That's the way to do it. Oh, now you're getting it.
Yeah, this is fun. All right, let's do the thing. All right, store the body armor for now, I suppose.
How come you haven't leveled up, though, yet, is what I'm wondering.
Maybe I have to beat the first boss, like Dark Souls.
Oh, gosh.
I'm finding I'm having better luck playing without the locking on.
Oh, yeah?
Like, it's just better just to... Because, like, the camera gets stuck when you lock on.
Oh.
Yeah, it's not great, but if you're just freewheeling about, you know, you can get used to it.
I wonder if you can take her... No. Trucker pants.
Oh, we can put these on.
Oh,
yep.
Let's do it. Oh, here we go. All right. Okay.
No more butt cleavage. That never gets old. That's going to be our fighting move of the year. That's what I'm going to fight for in the top 50.
Drop kick.
Uh-huh. Do it. Yes. I just love that she lands on her face. All right.
Well, I mean, if you're not kicking anything, do it. Do it.
Oh! Good sounds.
I'm gonna iron you.
In the crotch. Until your head explodes, I guess. It just looks like we're having a really bad laundry day. Oh, okay. So floors, I get it. So this will take us back to the hub area, probably. Once we unlock it. So it's like it's a lot like Persona. What? All right. Cool. Whatever. Oh yeah, there we go. I don't think we need to go back though. We're on what, floor 3? Yep. Well, that's cool that our health regenerates over time, at least.
Look ready for business.
Mm-hmm. It's business time.
Don't look at that. Mm-hmm. You're on your way to the second floor. Oh, that's what you did. Apparently.
Oh, that's neat that
whoa,
it's showing us.
Whoa.
Yep. Will it show us where we died? That's really cool. I'm a fan of this.
Is that how you colored when you were a kid?
Mm-hmm. That's how I color now. What the hell are you talking about? A hunter has been sent.
Uh-oh. Zachary Bar 12 is coming after you.
Yep.
Oh, boy. All right, Zachary.
Yeah, Zach is going to step in here and wreck us.
Oh! Oh! Ooh. Nice.
Good death noises.
She should have a little more blood on her, I think, though.
I am always a big fan of more blood, to be honest.
It's just you can't have us that, like, splatter out like that and then have her be, just have a few splotches of blood.
Oh, God.
Nakey man. Oh, there's Zachary.
Yeah, Zach hits
hard.
Oh,
gosh. Zachary, no. Drop kick. No.
Oh, God.
All right, now we need to get him back. He's a good blocker.
Nope.
Oh, man.
Whoa. Oh, wait. We can just do this. Or not. Oh, wait.
He's coming after you. Oh! Take that, Zachary.
Ha! Fight.
Oh, man.
Oh, no.
Well.
Yeah, let's just do it. Really? It's gonna be fun when we respawn right behind him. Was that a jerk move? Probably. I'm okay with that.
We got a blueprint. We're making progress.
Come back, friend.
Nice.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God.
Oh, man.
Nope.
Ah! They're all going to get you. Oh, my gosh. What are you doing? No!
I didn't. Okay, this is fine.
I don't think this is the strategy, the way to go, but, you know, right.
It works
no,
in
don't
Dark
do
Souls.
That.
I keep trying to jump. Oh, wait, we've been over here.
Oh, man, JV. I do not like the way you're playing this.
Well, this is the way Suda plays it.
16 health. Oh, man.
No. Oh, hey.
You cannot run forever.
Want to bet?
Oh, so we're just going to let this happen again?
Yep. I'm okay with this.
No, you need to learn from your mistakes. Oh.
Yes.
No! You're so reckless!
You're the anime character who's, like, frowning and yelling on the sidelines. Oh,
what are you doing? No!
We all make choices. All right, I think that's a good enough look at Let It Die. What do you think?
Yes. Don't do that. Don't do what he just did if you want to live.
All right. But if you want to let it die.
See?
Yeah, I'm
anyways, right. Looks cool. Yeah. Maybe I'll probably download it, check it out for a bit.
Yeah, it's free. Why not?
Why not? Yeah, if you're interested, yeah, you just go on the PlayStation Store. Download it.
Yeah, all right. Well, thank you for joining us for another episode of Test Chamber, and we'll see you next time. Bye.